Welcome to the Romanian Weaver channel and my playthrough of Rebel Galaxy. Well, managed to convince the mission to actually continue the storyline one that is. So let's actually have some fun. By actually doing some of the storyline. Because that'd be some important shit.
Accelerating the sublight.
Don't snag, don't snag. Good boy. Definitely not a properly made up language. It's mostly like. Let's see. We can get a 10,000. We need another mill for this. Plus however much for the guns, which would probably, I'd imagine, be 2 extra guns, so... about 1.5, 1.6. Well, good a time as any to actually get going with it.
Stellar map.
Famine. Crime wave. Let's go to the corners first, that would be an idea.
Warp attainable by stellar mass. Accelerating to sublight.
Okay, where was that asteroid? Because I knew I saw one.
Legend warning.
There.
Pulse turret. Accelerating to sublight. Laser turret. Weapon overheating. Emergency. Do that. Full stop.
Obtain. Well,
engines at maximum.
Particularly scary too.
Exit sublight. Collision warning. accelerating the
supply. There's most definitely not one. Oh, stop spinning.
Exiting
and stop hitting the rock.
Full stop.
There be gold and then dark hills.
Accelerating the supply. Engines at maximum.
Am I an astronaut or a chunk?
Accelerating the supply.
Chunk.
Exiting the supply.
Okay. Let's go for that one.
Broadsides.
Another interest.
Collision warning, broadsides. Engines at maximum.
Let's see how much fun we can have with these guys.
Accelerating the supply.
No bounties on them. That's gonna be pure fun.
Threat level, orange. Accelerating the sublight. Missiles inbound. Exiting the sublight. Missiles inbound. Black level, yellow.
The mouse sensitivities are off. I'm not really much interested in that particular asshole. Basically just wants me to... Where'd you note? It's right there. Wants me to facilitate some of his business affairs, so to say. Not to spoil it too much, but suffice to say it won't go too well.
Interference detected. Port shields down. Accelerating the sublight. Exiting sublight. Destroyed the primitive by hostile craft. Impact hail. Hailing.
I figured someone like you might show up. Who sent you? Sandar? Morgan? That little toad can't be paying you much. Look, this is gonna go bad for you. Pay me. It's your future.
Bad for me, eh?
Missiles
inbound. You even hear my song play?
You're tearing me apart! Son of a...
Warning. Mission complete.
Never mess with me when my song's on.
Get
rusty. Can't be helped after a couple of weeks of break.
Bounty
detected. Exiting subject. Son of a...
Collision warning. Missile inbound.
Son of a...
Bounty received.
And that's done.
Stalking.
Should I save up for this monster? The extra turrets, that's gonna be 2.5. So we're only at 25th there. Soy paste hell run. I think soy paste is hell anyway.
Welcome to the Merchant's Guild. Thanks for stopping by.
Okay, so this guy's got no real functionality besides accepting fees for joining. Okay.
Stellar map.
gonna go rest up. Still being like quiet today. Yes, I really wish I could put that song on my playlist for this game. Well, unfortunately, I may be a pirate, but I can't brag about it. Bitches, come back here. Oh, come on. This is gonna be fun. Up front, up front, up front. What about you? Sometimes I wish this was Starpoint Gemini, so I could be like, okay, boarding party. And that would be too easy.
Collision warning.
Okay, so what did we pick up? Fairly valuable.
Accelerating to sublight.
Not importantly so, but still. Alien invasion. Yep, sounds about right. let's get some points back with them before we end up on the kill list.
Warning.
Okay, Elmo. That's bad, that's bad, that's bad.
Missiles inbound.
Damn, they're tearing me up!
Port shields down.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Collision warning.
Don't speak it, don't speak it, don't speak it.
Collision warning. Missiles inbound.
For you, mate.
Missiles inbound. Forward shields down. Front level, yellow. Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Collision warning.
Did they manage to kill?
Accelerating to sublight.
No one's back there. Okay, let's go save him before he dies.
Accelerating to sublight. Threat level, yellow. Mission complete. Ordnance full.
A command ship randomly spawned.
Missiles inbound.
No?
Deflectors defeated.
No, 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 no.
Oh well. Salvage the loot for the consideration fund. Guessing the famine died off. That was a poor choice of words, wasn't it?
Missiles inbound. Stellar map. Threat level yellow. Missiles inbound.
None of the Mosso as good. And not your master.
Missiles inbound. Accelerating
the sublight. Exiting sublight. Stellar map. Guessing they're turning a blind eye on the fact I have illegals on board. Let's see how much we can sell off the illegals.
Repairs complete.
Let's see about equipment. Anything new? Nope. But we should have surplus. Not much, but still better than nothing. And mines, equipment bay, components. Quite important. Regardless of what ship you choose.
Engines at maximum. filler map. Accelerating to sublight. Stalking.
Data cubes. We need data cubes. Let's just check how many. 12 units. Okay, so 12 units of data cubes. I'm gonna have to guess they're on. The one with the tech pool, most likely.
Stellar map.
Damn it, too close.
Engines at maximum.
Come on.
Accelerating to sublight.
I'm gonna run that blockade in this portion of playthrough. Come on. Data cubes. Okay, that's some of them. You still need about what, 5?
Stellar map.
Most likely there.
Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum.
Target eliminated.
As long as that target isn't me, I really don't give a shit. And then we have to go there. Okay. I think we might have to call it a desktop. Or we'll call it a desktop after I see this display signal.
Work
is viewable by hostile craft. Exiting sublight. Thanks for luck. Won't forget it. I was expecting a bit more crunch, you know. And we need 12 for sure, right? 12.
Stellar map.
Let's just check the ignition first.
Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
Gotta source the cubes before I get sent to them.
Just
move it
accelerating
to sublime. That's a lot of aspects.
You're mine.
Keep dreaming, lass.
Work inhibited by stellar mass. Collision warning. Stalking.
Okay, so research is the way we have to go.
Stellar map.
Militaristic mining.
Engines at maximum. Accelerate to
sub. I feel like blowing up an invasion. Let's see if we can catch it. And kill it, of course. Because it is an invasion force. I don't expect it to be too easy to kill. Only one? What an invasion.
Exiting sublight. Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound. Fabric shields down. Collision warning. Missiles inbound.
And the Washington Bar of Not.
Not tough, that much up here. Wow, that's nice.
Missiles inbound. Threat level blue. Accelerating to sublight. Stellar map.
Okay, scientific. There we go. Indeed. I could be wrong heading for the wrong station again, but here's the hoping.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Oops.
Accelerating to sublight. Stellar map.
You give us data cores, yes? How much damage? Not enough to make that guy not worth doing. Okay, commodities, come on, data cubes. Just one. I need four more. And we're on time too. Damn it. Oh well. Thank you for watching, gents. And until next time, don't accept sourcing missions or missions where you have to source stuff. It's kind of annoying. Oh, and buff though.